It takes a little bit of time to get used to them at first, but after you do that, they're actually quite user-friendly, and it will definitely help for pickers to make fewer mistakes. What I see in the glasses is this small screen, and it shows me exactly in which container I need to put the item. I just go to the location, I scan the location, I scan the item, and I just place it in the right container. I would definitely prefer to pick with the glasses because it's much more convenient.